Well, good morning. It's a Dan solo video for right now. We just pulled into the port of Shimizu, where we're going to be doing a tour today. After making it yesterday from Tokyo down to Yokohama, beautiful city it looked like Yokohama was, but didn't have really much of a chance to explore there. Got my coffee from the little cafe here this morning and some fresh fruit. And I guess the plan today is to do a tour here, but we're only here for a few hours. But the tour buses are lined up and they're ready for us. And the weather's probably mid-60s or so, a little overcast. Might get a few showers today. But overall, pretty pleasant. I don't have really any funny things to say yet this morning, so I'll get the day started and see what comes to my mind. Well, slow in the mornings. Well, what do you think of the temple?
Beautiful, really very spiritual, and I wish I knew more Japanese than I do, and my Google Translate's not working, so...
For some reason.
I think I missed a little bit.
I did see that little thing where people tied like little cloth things on there, and it's a good luck amulet.
Yeah.
Yeah, so we're off now to another temple, I think, but we're not really sure, anyway. Which is not unusual for us. All right, let's go back down and then back up.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I think so. We have to walk down, then we take the...
Then we take the train.
Yeah, I think so. Okay. Yeah. All right, let's go. Okay, next stop is the pine forest. What do they call this, Kurt?
This is the road to God.
Oh. Can't wait to see him.
Hi,
So this is apparently a typical beach from the Shimizu area, but it reminds me kind of a lot of what you'd see in the Monterey area, because there's all these pines that are here too, and it's really pretty. Now Kurt is up above there chatting with some friends that he just met who lived nearby us in Oakland. So I'm down here in my old Valerie and John are here somewhere. But the thing about this is it's really like Northern California, because the wind has come up and it's getting chilly.